A traditional ruler is the true custodian of the moral essence of the people. The true moral quintessence of the Yoruba race is Omoluabi, the virtuous man or woman, the man or woman of character. At the heart of that ethos called Omoluabi are the attributes of trustworthiness, reliability, honesty, and forthrightness. And we are extremely proud to say that Kabiyesi and the throne of the Alafi has served the Yoruba people with complete faithfulness to the Omoluabi moral code of the Yorubas.
Alafiology should be a special study in all African universities as the bedrock of the study of monarchical and historical studies for administration in the continent. In other words, we must study the time and reign of our current Alafi Oba Lamidi Adeyemi III. Finally, it is instructive to recommend to other traditional rulers to emulate the exemplary stature, disposition, exposure, experience, meaningful and impactful contribution of His Imperial Majesty Oba Lamidi Adeyemi III, not only to his immediate environment, not only to our state, but by extension, the whole of Africa.